getting good.
Watcher 2 here. I'm receiving your signal. Mapping your location now. Glad you made it through the jungle safely, Agent. Ready to work?
Anything that gets me away from the trees. I had my fill of nature walks on Hutter.
I saw the satellite surveillance footage, but don't worry. Our flora doesn't feed on chemical runoff. You may have noticed the chaos out there. There's a slave rebellion going on, and you're heading into the middle of it. Our analyst charged with monitoring the rebellion is with me. His name is Lodenth Kashar. He can fill you in on the details.
How did the rebellion start? What's really going on?
Imperial Intelligence is leaving concerns about the rebellion itself to the military. You're here for a specific slave, an alien named Jurathus.
Are we talking about a violent extraction, killing rebel slaves?
Don't make this difficult, Agent. Jurathus was once owned by an anti-government radical who used slaves to carry messages to like-minded dissidents.
Have we questioned the slave's former master?
He's gone. Dead at the hands of an over-enthusiastic agent. That's why Minder 4 is no longer with us.
How does SLV-16 work, exactly?
And that's why it's useful to have an alien on staff. In any case, good luck.
I'll get Jurathus's messages.
You should find your targets inside the camp. Take a slave down, apply the serum, and locate Jurathus. This is the only way we can learn what the radicals are planning. Time's running out, Agent.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Look at them out there. They're like animals. Hundreds of slaves with no one to command them and without a thought in their minds as to what to do with their freedom. Like I said, the slaves are animals. But we've noticed strange behavior in the pack. And my superiors want to know more. Some of the slaves are killing each other. We don't know if they're mad or hungry, desperate, or if there's a faction of slaves who've turned on the rest.
I can see how a slave civil war would prove useful.
Exactly what the higher-ups are saying. That the killers could potentially be manipulated. We know that the killings are ritualistic. The murderous slaves come in the night, stab their foes, and paint themselves in blood. If you could investigate, catch them in the act and take them down. Maybe you could find a clue to their motives.
I'll share any information I turn up.
Look for any slave who's turned on his peers. With luck, he'll lead us to answers.
Hey, Imperial. How's it going? Seeing as how you're already killing slaves and causing a fuss, how'd you like to make a pile of credits?
Amazing how a few credits can brighten up the day.
That's what I like to hear. Let me give you the lowdown. So Darth Vowron is on the Dark Council, and his apprentice Lord Ket wants to advance, so he starts building a giant statue to his master. But Lord Ket doesn't want his master to know, so he brings in slaves from off-world. Slaves rebel, and we get this mess.
The slave rebellion I'm familiar with, though I didn't know the specifics.
Here's where it gets complicated. Lord Ket wants to save face, but secretly. He calls in me and my mercs. By the time we get here, the slaves have captured some giant industrial drills and they're getting ready to bring down the whole giant statue. Our best team goes in with explosives to blow up the drills. Slaves kill every last one. Got a pile of credits for anyone who grabs those explosives, hooks them to a giant drill, then fights off slaves until the explosives detonate.
what, a couple thousand slaves here? If they had any brass, they wouldn't have waited till the statue was half built to start shooting. They deserve what they get.
You're not the initiate, but you're strong to have killed so many. You honor us. Welcome to our prison.
What is this? Are you the one behind the killings?
I am Traka Unvor, leader of the Unchained. I am master of my hatred. When the other slaves broke free, I laughed. Like you, I knew their escape was a delusion, for only Sith possess true freedom.
No one is free in the Empire, not even Sith.
I know the Sith Code. Freedom comes through power, through victory. I saw a chance to prove myself. I culled weak from strong. I began to kill and to teach. I showed slaves freedom through bloodshed. Now my followers and I are the masters here. And soon, we will become Sith ourselves.
Murdering your fellow slaves doesn't make you Sith.
We are hateful. We are powerful. We are free. In this way, we are already Sith. Now you can spread word of us to the Empire. Your strength is great. With your approval, we shall serve. Carry our message of allegiance to your masters, and we will become the new face of the Empire. We will be champions of the dark side.
The Empire will hear your message.
As it should be. Take this datapad, my plea to the Sith Lords. For now, I am not ready to leave the Colossus. With every kill, I feel my power grow. And there are many slaves who may yet join me. But soon, we will all be ready. We will await word from the Empire.
All right. In the meantime, use discretion. You don't need to draw more attention to yourself.
Farewell for now. We return to the shadows.
I'm running. Chest hurts. Something's in my head. Rain's coming down. Everything's sinking into the ground.
Potent stuff. Haven't seen anyone zoned out like that since Nar Shaddaa.
I think I know you, but I don't remember anything. I don't know what you want. Everything hurts.
I'm looking for someone. Can you help me?
I can help you. Let me help you. I don't know what to do with my head. Please tell me.
Obey me. Tell me about Jurithus.
Jurithus is gone. Day is gone now. It all goes so slowly. Jurithus burns and starts to look like our Colossus. Incomplete. Jurithus died fighting in the jungle. I don't remember why we were fighting. Jurithus died, I know that.
Do you know where he kept his belongings?
He kept his old life with him. Strange life, strange data pads. He thought they were valuable. Jurithus died with Saffin and Raneth and Avoira. All aliens, all friends, all fighting beside the foot of the statue. Jurithus is still there, if the beasts haven't eaten him.
I'll check the pile of alien corpses then. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
What should I think about now? I don't know what to do with my head. I don't know what to do with my hands.
It's time to stop fighting. Go and surrender yourself to the troops.
The troops? I don't know why I fought them. I'm going to them.
Guess he didn't have much dignity. But I wouldn't want to be him when he wakes up.
Thank you.
show. That drill just lit up the night. Here's the credit, as promised.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
It's good to see you back. I knew those slaves couldn't hold their own against you. I take it you managed to track down one of the murderers. What's their story? Can we use them?
Here, your answer is on this data pad.
This is madness! They're serious! Slaves who think they can become Sith!
We use the tools we're given, no matter what they are.
I understand. Of course. Of course you're right. I'll inform Command. I'm not actually authorized to speak with Sith Lords on the blockade, but I'll make sure they know, too. It's been an honor working with you. I hope we meet again.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well. Do you require medical attention?
All right, make me look good.
Be well.
Laborom Amga, Mamni Nikan, Do
you have any updates for me?
Manuk Maraka Naja, Ki Namabam, Yakmanana. Nimgam Gam Gimia Gigwan, Amir Naharnak.
Do you have any idea what he wants?
Bumogara Abayan. Ilamadini Amka Amka.
Agent, you're to suspend all field operations immediately. You're needed elsewhere.
Needed for what, sir?
An urgent matter. Darth Jadis wants to speak with you. You will proceed to his chambers for an audience. You've met Darth Jadis, experienced his power. I suggest you treat him with respect and do as he asks.
I'm looking forward to chatting with a member of the Dark Council.
Of course. You will resume operations when this is finished, Agent. Keep her out.
Well, that didn't sound so good. Still, powerful men are the same across the galaxy. I'll bet your life that whatever else Jadis is, he's a powerful man too.